इधर देखना,
मैं मुंह पे आ रहा
हूं। I will also request from Ganesh Film Productions. Director Kamakya Singh has made an interesting movie about real life.
Bhool is basically a film on Muzaffars, and we wanted to make a real film because there has been films made which are realistic, so they are made on sets. This film is made in the village where the Muzaffars live, and this is the real story. And Muzaffars are the most downtrodden people in this country, and we do not think that they can also bring a change. So our protagonist brings a change. So that's the film, isn't it?